to do Fall Guys.
Xbox controller.
Indeed.
All right. That also means that I need to choose that. And then I need to choose that. And then I need to go boop. And I need to go boop. Boom, boom.
Witches and wizards, because it's medieval season.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So right off the bat, we have problems.
I set up the pigeon in the tutu. Do you like my pigeon in the tutu? Pigeon in the tutu. Pigeon
in the tutu. Pigeon in the tutu. There we go. Perfect. I don't do pigeons in tutus.
Why?
Because I don't. Great. You can do that. I prefer pirates.
And dragon.
Astronaut pirate.
Why do you like astronaut pirate?
Okay. I'm gonna go to the bathroom first. That's how I roll.
That's a good idea.
Remember, everybody, say hi in the comments just to annoy him, please. Please. I'm just telling you this because he's in the bathroom.
Hello. How was your day? Oh, he's coming back.
Let's see how I do. Did. It was good. It was a fun time. Not off to a great start, though. There we Hey, and it's noon. Forgot about that.
Noon.
Do you want to have lunch?
Wait.
And now the incentives are there. So if people donate, they now see what they're donating for me to do.
The Jello shot is alcoholic if she... If he takes a purple one, it is not. Just a reminder.
played a lot, I have.
Gremlin.
Forty qualified.
That means 10 were eliminated.
Sure does. Nope. Oh, it's pretty good. What are we doing? What are we doing?
I don't know. I got Whirly Gig, and I almost won
Whirly Gig. Nice. Whirly Gig's a tough one. When do you want to go to Mom's house? Lisa's going to take these. Boy, okay. I think we've teamed up on blue by the looks of it. Oh, blue at zero. Silly blue.
Yellow was qualified too.
Yeah.
Yellow is usually the.
Usually. Oh. There we go.
Come on.
Boom, two. Oof. That was a tough one. Toughy.
That you finished the third one.
Good. Zilla takes quite...
Really, only need four more people to be terrible.
Two more.
One more.
Yay.
He dropped out. Godzilla dropped out.
Godzilla's still there!
It's a different Godzilla. No way this is a final round. Could be. Be a lot of people for a final round, though. Ah, okay, tiptoe.
Tiptoe!
Close. Yep. So close. Alright though. Not bad.
Nope. Not too bad at all.
Pretty good.
Patty, banana, water.
Sure is.
Pirate Gremlin.
Okay. Sounds good. Love you. Really? Round one seesaw? Come on. Oh, the beginning? Sonic the Hedgehog, I think. Why are you grabbing onto people, dude? Oh, you're being a dick. I like to think you got your just dessert. There's so many people left. Respect to this guy. This guy seems to know how it works. He went in the middle and now he's gone. Hilarious. Phantasmo. I'm excited to play Last of Us. That's the big one I'm excited for. The big one. I've never actually played this one. I just realized that. I was like, oh, this is easy. Oh boy. I dove right into that hole. Okay. Really, pigeon? That was a close one, actually. Come on, Bean. Oh. The second I said that, you got dequalified. But all right. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Oh, really? I got beamed. Wow. Thank you. Ooh. Good job, Godzilla. Hop. I'm lucky I got... Boom. Banana, what are you doing? Pedro, what are you doing? Dude, are you new at this? Aw, maybe you're like a really young person. Oh, you're sabotaging. Interesting. Okay, now what? Just waiting? What is she doing? Oh! That guy did it. Boom. Well played. One quarter. No. Yeah. No. No. 6 hours is one quarter. This is one... 1/6. 3 hours was 1/8. Hoorah. Hoorah. Okay. Fruit shoot is not what I'm usually good at. Fruit shoots a toughie. Oh, did Sonic just not make it? Oof. Ten of us. All right. I'm not seeing any final. Oh, okay, good. All right, not bad. I can do this. Cuckoo, 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 you know what? That's on me. Close, though. Close. Cam, close. Yay! Hey! $50, so that's a Tabasco sauce hot wing. Oh my god! Thank you so much, Charity! Oh, that means so much! Oh, yay! That's awesome! Okay, a Tabasco sauce wing. Okay. I gotta cook the wings. Oh, I should have done that. Okay, after this game, I'll start cooking the wings. Okay. Oh, that's awesome! So does that go away now? In a good mood today? Aww. That means so much. Okay, I'll eat a Tabasco sauce wing. Aw, thank you! Yay! Oh, it does go away. Okay. I thought it would come up under it. Charity, you're the best. After this game, I'll start making wings.
Whoa.
Wow, what the hell was that all about? There it is. Oh! Got demolished. This is ridiculous. Oh, there's so many of us. Oh. Hey, that's your lunch sorted. Well, it's one wing, but yeah, I gotta start cooking the wings. Oh, yay! Oh, Charity, you're the best. The best. Make some french fries with it too. I actually don't have any french fries. So no. What I was gonna do is I was just gonna cook them, and then I was gonna like dip in the hot sauce that's listed, just because I don't have that much. Like, the incentives here is also, you know. Wow. Ooh, that was lucky. That was less lucky. Less lucky. Wow, I'm awful at this. Okay. Oh my goodness. I did it once. Okay. Oh, there you go. So bad at this. Oh my god, I fell right into that one. Oh my goodness. I should not be this awful. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Nope. Ah, alright, I'll start the oven though. Okay. Dang it! It's alright though. It's fun. Okay. I'm gonna start making wings.
big drumsticks too.
What's happening? Okay. Yeah, no. Yeah. Wings are things, so. Play another game? And then I'll go and do that. I'll also watch my upstairs neighbor rake. She's doing a rake job of it. A grake job of it. Look at you go. Ooh, maybe I should do... No, because then that means if I do a creamin'? That's not right. Okay, after that I gotta fix that, because that's not creamin' scorpion death sauce. That's screamin'. Screamin'. I said screamin'. It's less than ideal. Doing her part for climate change. Oh yeah, she's raking. Oh, so is the upstairs neighbor's roommate. Roommate or best friend, or she's staying for a while. Doesn't matter. Yeah, seriously? This door is massive. Oh! I can't believe I did that. Whew! I flipped over the door. Did you see them? Wow. I should fix that now, though. Okay, maybe that was it. That was it going, hey, you need to fix this. Okay. So quiet. Where's, like, my notepad? There it is. No. Oh. I was like, how am I gonna do this? Desktop. Incentives. Screaming. Save. And then did that automatically? Oh, it did. Sweet. Awesome. Hi, neighbor. Bye, neighbor. Okay, I'm gonna go do what I need to do. Timer for 15 minutes.
15 minutes, starting now.
What's going on here?
also need a drink. I'm gonna struggle.
I feel bad, like I'm just like, oh, I keep taking breaks to like make food and like get water. It's like, why?
Playing games for 24 hours. What does raking do for climate change? I actually don't know. Does raking do anything for climate change? It's in. Because normally I'd cook half, or cook it halfway, take it out, mix it with the spices, with what I'm doing. I think I'll just do that. Maybe I'll just do that. I'll just season it with salt and pepper, and then I'll just dab on whatever I do. Stupid thing that you know who said. I presume I know who you're talking about. Yeah, sweet. Do that. Oh, I surfed on that. That was awesome. She's out. Oh, Lisa's here. The friend's smoking. All the things are happening outside. I will no longer be our president. Woo. Hi. What's that? It's going well, how are you? You don't have to be quiet. Like there's a mic. There's mic going, but it's not the end of the world. Who are we stealing from? Stealing from the yellow. Okay. Right now I am on Fall Guys. Liz said I should switch it to Fall Guys. So I am. Yeah, if you want to check, she, like, one of the reasons why I like her to not be here is she thinks it's a great idea. She's like, yeah, we'll play. Oh, it's going to be so much fun. And then she gets bored, like, 2 hours in. And I'm like, cool. Still have 22 hours. Not that it's a bad thing. Like, she's nice. Oh, yeah, we... Maybe not. Yeah, we won. Beautiful. Can't wait for Last of Us. Oh, no. We're playing Last of Us 1. We're not playing Last of Us 2. We're playing Last of Us 1. Because she's never seen Last of Us 1, so we're going to play that. Yeah. I wanted to do Last of Us 2, but then the big S was like, that's fine, but, like, you lose the nuances of number 2 when you, if you skip number 1. And I was like, yeah, you do. You do lose it. You do lose the nuances. Oopsie Legends. What? Oh, I had hopes. I don't know. Jump and dive through hoops to score 6 points. Oh, this is the one where you have to score. Once you get 6 points, you're out. You're good. Okay. Focused on that, we're not thinking straight, guys. We're all so hellbent on getting this gold one. Nobody's thinking. It's fine, as long as someone gets it. I don't even care who. Just someone fucking gets it. Oh, man. This is not going well for me. What's going on? Okay. I should put, yeah. Playing in a room is good. Chicken wings? No. Oh. I don't think I'm gonna win. Kiddo. Yeah, I have zero. I'm not doing this. Thought she watched via your streams. She kinda did, but she didn't really get it. No, it's the chicken.
Chicken?
Yeah, I'm cooking chicken because I got a donation, so I need to eat.
Oh.
Tabasco sauce. No. Well, the death sauce is pretty expensive, like $100 minimum.
Yeah.
But work. But in exchange, I have to work Christmas Eve. If you work Remembrance Day, you get Christmas Eve off, and if you work Remembrance Day, or if you take Remembrance Day off, you work Christmas Eve. So, most people. Well, yeah, I mean, it's 6 to 1, half dozen the other to me. I don't really care. Because, like, working Christmas Eve, like, the only time it's busy is if you're, like, you're the only person. Good, actually.
Why would you want to work?
Everybody gets Christmas Eve off. Except for, like, if you're working it, right? So think of it that way. Everybody in Canada and the US celebrates Christmas.
Yep.
Only Canada celebrates Remembrance Day. So to work Remembrance Day, you're going to be busy. Because the U.S. is still going to be working. As if there's nothing wrong. Yeah. And now, but, so I take that day off, and in exchange, oh, I have to work Christmas Eve, which I'll work from home. I'm not going into the office that day. And it's a holiday in both Canada and the U.S., so it's going to be really slow because everyone's taking it off unless it's an emergency. So, like, in my mind, I will always take Remembrance Day off.
Stop.
I think I should flip those drumsticks, but if you don't mind, I was also going to sprinkle, like, salt and pepper on them. Because I'm not going to do the sauce, because I'm going to dab sauce on it. That's what I wanted. full 50.
Did Blitz go?
Yeah. Qualified. Thank you, Lisa. Yeah, hey Google, set a timer for 15 minutes. Teamed up on blue and one. It is. No name brand trouble.
Alrighty. Let's get started. So,
tough times. I should just... need a good story. I need a good story game. Should I play Star Wars or Red Dead Redemption?
Red Dead.
What about people watching? What do you think? Fallen Order or Red Dead Redemption?
Red Dead, Red Dead, Red Dead, Red Dead.
Red Dead.
Red Dead?
Yeah.
Do that.